In this question, it is asking in which of the following, which one of the diode is reverse bias? So we know well in reverse biasing condition, P side of diode is at low potential and N side of diode is kept at high potential. So we need to check in which of the following options here we are given a diode with a protective resistance R. This is the diode, and say if we consider terminal A and B, so we can write for reverse bias we use here VA should be greater than a VB. N side of a diode should be at a higher potential. So if we compare in the four options, in option A we can see N side is at 5 volt, P side is at 10 volts, so this is forward bias because VB is higher. In option B we can see again here P side is at minus 5 volt and N side is at minus 10 volts, so here also P side is at higher potential, so this is also forward bias. In option C, P side is at 0 and N side is at minus 10, this is also forward bias. In option D we can see P side is at 0 and N side is at plus 5, so here N side the potential is higher than P side, so we can directly choose answer to this case as option D.